This road safety film, recently discovered, helped the people of Plymouth to be conscious of the ever-increasing problems of traffic. With the kind permission of Alderman W.J. Modley, J.P., Chairman of the Watch Committee of the Borough of Plymouth, and Alderman Meyer Redmond, J.P., Chairman of the Transport Committee, Chief Constable H.H. Sanders presents this road safety film for the citizens of our town. The problem of street traffic is one that has been engaging the attention of the authorities for some time. Owing to the tremendous increase in mechanical transports, the streets of Plymouth are becoming more dangerous and the safety of pedestrians is threatened. It is 1926 and people of Plymouth have to contend with increasing traffic. Constables are now placed on duty at busy junctions to direct the traffic and they wear white cuffs to make them conspicuous. They're placed on point duty not only to direct mechanical vehicles but also to make a way for pedestrians to cross the busy roads in safety. Everyone must cross the road wherever possible where they see a pointsman on duty. Watch out for the pointsman. He could save your life. Policemen are especially concerned for young children, as we can see here. All children must look for the constables before crossing busy roads. One of our officers is helping children across the road at Hyde Park Corner, which is becoming a very busy part of Mutley Plain. A new device has been introduced to make the streets safer and control the traffic more effectively. It is the white line in the streets. The idea is that mechanical vehicles must stay their own side of the white lines. This new idea will revolutionise traffic control and make roads safer, and this will reduce the number of accidents in Plymouth. Just listen to this. In 1923, there were 689 accidents, and in 349 cases, people were injured. 5 were killed. Many people walk about the streets carelessly and often run into danger. When stepping off the pavement, always face towards the traffic, or else this could happen. Don't step off the footpath without looking both ways. Wait just a minute, and perhaps it will save your life. And now, a word to you motorists. The following are the correct ways to signal so that the driver of the vehicle following will know what you intend to do. Pillion riders on motorcycles are responsible for a large portion of motorcycle accidents. Drivers of motorcycles, you must take care as you're responsible for your own and your passenger safety. A great number of serious accidents occur because boys and girls do silly and dangerous things. They like to steal a cheap ride on the back of a motor or tram. This is very dangerous, as we can see from this accident in Wolseley Road just below Mile House Hill. A young man wants a lift to Ford, but this is no way to do it. Just watch and see, as this could be you. So boys and girls, don't try and get rides in this way. One such act may result in your being injured and made a cripple for life. A ride obtained in this way may be a very dear one and not a cheapy one. So children, be wise and take care from now on. And just look at the trouble you can cause if you're not careful. Thank you. Boys and girls like to play whip top in the street. They're so eager to whip that top that they forget that the motor's coming and are likely to get knocked down. Whip top is very nice for boys and girls, but should be played in the school playground. Swinging around a lamppost is also very dangerous, and you could hurt yourself if a motor car comes. Children, this is a very silly thing to do, unless you're very, very careful. And trolleys are fun too, but these can be dangerous if you don't control them properly. Going fast down the hill is great fun, but what if a motor car is coming the other way? And finally, a warning about the dangers involved with trams. You cyclists and pedestrians, just take note of the following, and be sensible when trams are close by.